How did they film the famous singing in the rain scene? For a while, it was suggested that milk had been added to the water to use the raindrops for the famous singing in the rain scene with Gene Kelly. However, it looks like that myth has since been dispelled. Instead, it is now believed that cinematographer Harold Rosson licked the rain from behind so that it would show up on camera. This had to be done while Gene Kelly was lit from the front, otherwise he would appear as a silhouette.